Now we have set up all of our modules, but there's still some work to do. These modules still look a little bit simple, so let's see if we can change that. And actually, the Wright framework provides the options to do so. Here I am back in the demo, and if you click on Module Styles, you see how you can change your modules to adapt certain styles. And especially for menu modules, we even have some more options. So if you see here, here is a default menu. But here it is styled inside the grayish box. And here a nice border has been added. And you can see in the blue bar how they did it. In this case, they added a nav pills nav stacked class to the menu class suffix. And the grayish box has been created by adding the module class suffix well in the module. So here we are in our template. And first of all, I would like to add a grayish box around these three modules, both thread, login form, and the search box. And to do so, I selected the sidebar modules. Now go into the module that you want to change. Go to the Advanced tab and add a parameter well. And now note that to start with, you need a space to separate this class from any other classes that have been automatically added by Joomla. And this is very important. If you don't add this space, your class will not work. So let's save it and see how it looks. Well, that already looks nice and pretty. We just saw that for menus, we have some more options. So made a copy of the main menu into the sidebar. And to see what we can do, we go to the advanced options again. And note that we now have menu class suffixes and module class suffixes. So first, this is how the site currently looks. Here we have the menu, but it's a bit unstyled. Now first I want to put it into a gray box. So let's add the class well again. And now it is nicely styled inside a box. But I find that these bars are not very pretty. I like the rounded corners that I saw in the demo. So here I am inside the demo, and I see that to create this look, I need nav pills nav stacked as menu class suffix. So we look up the field menu class suffix, make sure we don't forget the space, and then add nav pills nav stacked. Then we save it. And if we refresh the page, we see the nice rounded corners around the links. And this looks pretty enough for me. So you see, without even touching a line of code, we can already nicely style our website.